What's up, y'all? It's Comcast, Yum De Lou, Mr. 5150. And this driver right here is driving slow as shit. I'm on a country back road, you know, doing my little thizzle. Jogger on the right. Yeah, man. What's going on with y'all, man? Yo, a whole lot of partner YouTube channels are being unpartnered, losing their partnership like a boss. You wanna know why? Copyright issues, man. Telling you. Copyright on YouTube goes a little further than what you might be used to. Don't you know, like, the partner thumbnails, like, how I can put a custom thumbnail on my video? If you, if you take a picture of, let's say I talk about something dealing with Mission Impossible, and I take a Tom Cruise picture, and I use it as my custom thumbnail. Now, if somebody, or whoever, an alien or whatever, reports that as a copyright issue, I will get a copyright strike. Believe it or not, man, they are taking it so serious. Even the even remix songs, you will get copyright issues. Now, here is the thing that I didn't know. You know, a lot of people wait until they get a little message saying your song, blah 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 blah, copyright, blah blah blah. It don't even have to be that. Everything, even in your YouTube account settings or whatever, it might say YouTube account is in good standing. All the while, you can have a copyright issue. I know it sounds like bullshit, but I'm telling y'all. You know? So, with me being partnered and stuff, I get a lot of emails and stuff saying, yo, we're doing this, we're doing that, blah, 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 blah. And TGN sent a email saying that they are unpartnering channels like a boss, you know? So, if you are partnered, you know, watch yourself. If you aren't partnered yet and you're trying to get partnered, I'm telling you, don't mess with these people's songs, man. I don't care if it's remixed and it don't sound like the original version. It kind of sound like, but it's sort of not. That's still a copyright, because the basis of that song came from the original. Y'all understand what I'm saying? So I'm telling you, be on the safe side. Leave it alone. You know what I'm saying? That's why if I use any instrumentals, I put it on my other channel. You know what I'm saying? So if you really want to use songs and stuff, make another channel, because you will get strikes, and if you're partnered, you will get unpartnered like a boss. You know what I'm saying? Because when you're partnered through a network, they will not jeopardize their network by holding on to a partner channel that has copyright content or copyrighted material. So they will get rid of you before something happens to their network. Trust me. Why the hell are we sitting here? Like, God, he only waited about 14 days to go, didn't he? Jeez, whiz, man, for real? Super stupid. So, that's all. Hey, man, they had like 7,000 potholes. I felt like I was in New York or something. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, that's just my little thing, man. Watch out for them copyright things, man. The folks not playing with you, you know? That's why, if y'all see, man, I be real careful. See, I don't talk about it that much, but, you know, I take heed, man, because you got to look at it like this, man. If you create a song or something, and if it's somebody that is using it, and especially if they're partnered, and they're making money off of your beat on the video, of course, you're going to get pissed, and you're going to want some of that money. I mean, now let's be honest. It's your creation. Right? Right. So let's take out a couple of seconds and say, shout out to Three Kings. What up? You know. So I'm just saying, man, y'all need to be real careful with that copyright stuff, man. Because a lot of y'all are doing it that are saying that you want to be partnered. You know, I'm not busting the air. You know, I ain't talking trash. I'm just letting you know. You know, these networks, before they partner you, of course, they're going to go through your channel, man. So y'all just remember that. It's Comcast, Yumdy Lou, Mr. 5150, Secretary Realistically Speaking, and I'm out. Yumdy Lou.
There's a railroad crossing ahead, and it also says this is no passing zone. Nice trick on the left. Potatoes.